That's wild. All right.
Crazy, man. Let's get it, man. We are kicking off the Mang0 loser side top 8 of Ultimate with Larry Lurr, who has somehow made another top 8. It's been a while, Larry. I don't know where you've been, brother, but it's good to see you back. And, of course, my man Sue, fresh out the States and into the fire against this Wolf.
Oh, yes, and Wolf, a very strong character here for Larry. Larry's been working on the Wolf for quite some time now. And, of course, Sue, we saw a lot of Joker earlier this tournament, but now on the Lucario. And yeah. Lucario was one of the characters that has received buffs this current patch, so Sue definitely going to put him to work.
No doubt about it, man. And, you know, Sue just such a Lucario aficionado. And anytime you kind of give a boost to a character specialist like this, man, it's definitely going to be dangerous. I think the main thing Larry has going for him, though, keep in mind, this guy plays like 3 characters at a high level, all spaces, of course.
Yes.
And I think that might be a little bit to throw Sue through a loop should he need to alternate.
Oh, yeah. And Fox, I mean, in all the previous iterations, has done very well versus Lucario. Oh, but the back air, where are you air dodging? And, man, that Lucario's back air just hits like a it's pretty much an aerial smash attack.
Big facts, man, especially when it's boosted up by that aura. Surviving, though. Or you're looking for these kills, man, just trying to track him down.
Yeah, and that's the crazy thing about Lucario. It's just the amount of he has that aura mechanic, so he just does more damage. That 2-hit combo did 35%.
That's what Lucario is all about. And people, it's interesting. I feel like we know Lucario is a very good character, and at the sprite percents, you could argue he's the best character in the damn game.
Oh, yeah.
How far he could kill you, man, but people don't always have the discipline. Sue is not amongst that class. You already know Japan full of world-class talent, but the two-frame advantage belonging to Larry on that one.
Oh, yeah. I'm going to slice him up with the claws there. Of course, Wolf, a very great character for getting really early KOs. I think Larry's going to have to really abuse that. When you're fighting against any kind of Lucario, you just don't really want him to hit those very high percents.
Facts.
But man, does Sue even need the aura? He's kind of slapping up Larry without it.
Ooh, you are telling me, Kareem. I mean, it's just his control. How do you not see? You had at least 3 seconds to pick any option. Air dodge, reflect, get the hell out the way, Larry. Unacceptable.
Yeah.
Unacceptable.
Got sniped all the way across, and man, now Sue with an incredible lead.
No doubt about it, man. He is definitely looking to take this first game, and I would not bet against him at this point. Boy, he's cooking on all cylinders.
Man, and Sue is still racking on the damage. Wow, look at all these combos. Wow, if Larry did not jump out of that forward smash, that could have been his soul.
It's almost too easy at this point. It kind of makes you wonder if this Wolf can't pick it up.
Yeah, like,
do you expect perhaps a character change?
Yeah, it's like they're already talking about the next game.
Look, man, I'm just looking at this first game and it ain't going too well, man.
Yeah, I mean, the bird might have to come out here for Larry. Maybe it's just he's not really ready with the Wolf, man. I just feel like even in the neutral, he just feels kind of lost, not even really like not able to get these KOs.
I understand it's Larry's first top 8 in about 3 years, so maybe he's not used to performing this, under this kind of pressure, these circumstances right now, but. Sue, I mean, he's playing like he's been there the whole damn time.
Yeah, he's doing so well. And Sue even did really well in doubles. I believe he won doubles with Commandment. Oh, and he moved right in his face, in, then came right out, thought you were going to get the grab, and here is the palms, man.
There it is, man. Straight to the head. You know you're dead, Sue. I mean, this guy has not aged in like 15 years. He comes through with that Dracula-like biting ability, and he just took a chunk out of Larry Lurr, who was just left laying flat on the ground, on his back, contemplating where he at.
Man, Sue, where's the fountain of youth at, man? Yeah, let me get a sip.
You see what I'm saying, bro? I'm saying.
This guy looks like the same since Civil War.
We got all these questions, man. I mean, seriously. I mean, I know black don't crack, but what the hell is he sipping on? You know what I'm saying? Pass that hot toddy, bro. I don't know. Game number 2, though, despite a dominant and confident win from Sue in that first one. Going to go ahead and switch out and bring out the Joker, as you highlighted, using Joker through a good majority of this tournament, Graham.
Yeah, and definitely Joker, a more quote-unquote meta character, especially with Leo just winning back-to-back, dude. The back-to-back S-tiers being Smash and Splash and Momocon, really displaying what Joker can do. A lot of people had some doubts. There was some people that were like, this character's broken, but now everyone's on the, oh, Leo bodied everyone. Oh, dang.
Oh, dang, you just bodied yourself. What the heck?
Where are you going? He didn't even shoot the grappling hook the right way. He was just like, yep, this is my up, guys.
I'm not really sure, man. Maybe one too many sakes. Again, we are at the Mang0, baby.
Yeah, exactly.
We do encourage the drinking of responsibility, though.
Oh, yes.
No doubt about it. Have a good time, but do it responsibly, all right? If I got to hold your car keys, I'm damn sure we'll do it. Got no problem with that. Love all my friends, man. Love good Smash 2 Korean, and we're seeing that from Sue. He is almost... you know, almost invalidating this little lead that Larry has off of his mistake at that.
Yeah, I feel like Larry just can't really hit him. Okay, finally gets a sour nair there, but okay, here's the damage. Yeah, Wolf is kind of like he's a spacey, but it's weird because he thrives a lot off of grabs.
Sure.
Usually spaceys don't thrive too much off of it. But yeah, he's like almost like a grappling spacey.
No doubt about it, man. It's that combo ability that makes his character so good with the control from Sue, and he almost has arson.
I'm kind of worried. He's going to get slapped up with no Arsene.
Yeah, that's what I was like. It was definitely not a problem for a minute, but this is where you're going to want him to just kind of put that stock away when you see Larry building some momentum as he is doing right now.
Wow, and then Arsene comes out, and Larry's just like, all right, sick, I can win neutral.
Right? Not even worried about it.
And this Arsene's about to time out here. Yeah, Sue trying to make something happen, but going to throw some Aegons and call it a day.
Wow. Arsene completely useless.
Yeah, and that's such a big deal with Joker, and that's what makes just Joker very unique. He's a character that has two different forms. And oh, dang.
Nice. What was that, man?
Yeah, kind of a little trade or something of the sorts.
Or,
with
yeah,
the back
definitely
air.
Or something. I don't know what the hell that was. We'll take it, though, man.
Yeah.
But Sue's got to be careful. Unlike Lucario, Joker does not benefit off of high damage in these situations.
Ooh, I like
that was,
it.
Yeah, I was smart. He's the blaster against him for the Rebel Guard.
Yeah. And because of that, now he's got Arsene. See if he can get off the ledge here. Larry gets the sour nair. Really good awareness on that side beat and the down. Just guns in general. It's
saying,
so
man.
Good.
That boy be shooting.
It's such a good move. In and out of Arsene, too. Oh, up air. Wow, Larry is fighting for his life right now, man.
Seriously,
like,
it's interesting. You see the percent difference, but really, Sue has put him on the defense.
Yeah, who's really winning right now?
Exactly, bro.
Wait, Arsene's about to run out, though. Wow.
Wow. I can't believe he survived that.
Can Larry close it out? Oh, there's a down gun. Okay.
Right. Man, Sue has brought this back.
Yeah, despite like just SDing practically at nothing, you know what I mean? Like, Sue's doing such a great job.
Dude just figures out ways to get it done, man.
Yeah, and I know it's a, I mean, Zach Ray probably has the best Wolf out of all the Japanese
you
players.
You mean our 3v3 Invitational Champion?
Yeah, he's too good, man.
Put some respect on that boy's name.
He is too dang
he's
good.
He's the GOAT.
Yeah, of course, Sue reigning from the same region. Wow, Larry barely living there. Okay, gonna get something started. He needs to get some kind of extra credit going, man. Like,
the 25% ain't enough.
Lead.
This is trash right now. If I'm Larry, I'm pissed, all right? This is actually unacceptable. I'm probably about to lose the stock before Arsene even comes out. And even if he does come out, that's even worse, too. You're dead. You're dead now, son.
Wait out the Arsene.
Only got 45% on him. And now you're going to try. Yeah, as you said, Korean, wait out Arsene. But at some point, you have to descend back into the back.
Yep. Yeah, it burns about a quarter of the meter. It's definitely pretty worth. Oh, yeah, man. That's another thing about Arsene as well. If you get hit while Arsene is out, oh my,
man,
three
okay.
Tech chases in a row, and see you later, Arsene.
That's the Larry I know right there. That's top 8 Larry, okay? I'll give him that. That is top 8 Larry.
I got the reactions on deck, Larry says, and doing really well. And he's got Sue in kill percent, but can he finish the job? I feel like Sue is so good at playing from behind, man. He just knows how to not get his stock taken, just tank a ridiculous amount of damage, and then you utilize that rage, man. It could be the Lucario in him. Oh, but the up smash.
Yeah, man, that up smash is so powerful. Just low profiles, just scoops you right up.
Yeah.
Ridiculous.
Yeah, and if Larry lost that would have been such a tilt.
It would have been very demoralizing
Dude,
for him.
Right?
So I think it's very imperative that he was able to secure that first dub.
Oh, yeah, for
in
sure.
In the set. So we're knotted up one apiece, guys, in our opener here at The Mang0. 2GG presented, Mang0 live streaming.
Hell
probably
yeah.
Somewhere chugging a Corona, still making all this ad revenue. I see it, brother. I ain't mad at you. You got kids, man.
Hashtag
pay them bills,
the grind,
bro.
Man. The
pay
grind.
Them bills.
Oh, Ken.
Oh, shit.
Dang, are we just rotating on him?
I'm not mad about this, actually. I love the fact. Look, Ken and Ryu are some of the most exciting changes to come out of this patch, right? Mainly because their moves actually work now. You can actually connect stuff.
Oh, yeah.
You know what I mean?
I love these characters. They're so hyped to watch. They're really fun to play against. Just really fun stuff.
Not about it, but you gotta wonder, Korean, is it just gonna be all target practice for Larry as he looks to go up 2-1?
Yeah, and I mean, the focus is pretty much the main mechanic that kind of sets them apart from everyone else, and the fact that they also do auto turnaround in this game. But Wolf has so many great multi-hit moves, you know, up smash being multi-hit,
yes.
Forward tilt being multi-hit, so many options to hit him out of that focus. We'll see what Sue does to counteract that.
Exactly. That's really all you're looking for, too, is just ways. Oh, my, what the hell was that? Boy, you had about 3 seconds, and that's what you gave me?
You wanted the maximum amount of charge.
How about the maximum failure? But it's all good because, look, he's still firmly in command. And look at just spamming up, spamming that 3 in a row. Why not, baby?
Yep, that's the Wolf special, man.
The Wolf special on you.
Yeah, sometimes when you're playing Wolf, sometimes you're thinking too hard. Sometimes you just got to keep on smash attacking.
I love the way you phrased that, my friend. They're doing an excellent job. It's interesting to see Sue kind of go through these rotations, especially when we saw the Lucario take the first game very cleanly at that. So.
Yeah, I really feel like he's kind of styling on Larry. Because even like that last Joker game, he SD'd at such a low percent.
That's true.
He just wants to showcase the reverse up smash, though? Okay, Sue.
He knew where he was going to land, or attempt to anyway.
Yeah, man. And I mean, Wolf's a hard guy to catch on the landing, dude. Like, his air mobility is so good. Oh, that's another thing about Ken and Ryu that, I mean, it's just so good. After you do an aerial, you can cancel. If you hit something, you can cancel right into a special. So that works on shield, too.
Damn.
Yeah, so you can, like, nair someone's shield and go buffer Tatsu and just, like, it's really tricky.
That's Ken Masters, boy.
Oh, yeah, yeah. It's so cool.
That it is, man. And right now, we are seeing this lead continue to develop for Larry. I like what he did there, holding his shield, knowing. You could almost anticipate Ken's pressure in that situation. So he knew he had just enough shield to survive. I think that was the right play.
Yeah, I was gonna, okay, now he finally uses the Tatsu. I was actually wondering, so Ken is actually a lot faster than Ryu, and his Tatsu kind of like puts you in tech chase situations or puts you right next to him.
Yeah.
It's a very good gap closer. So now we're seeing a lot more usage of it from Sue, but it's not
really
working out.
What kind of gap are you talking
about? Like, yeah, you kind of just like come in with the moves. Kind of like coming in with like a dash attack.
Like Michael Strahan gap. He's a football player. He put a whole football field through that man's gap. It was crazy, nice. Man. Shout out to all my football fans in the chat. This is a Mang0 stream.
Of course.
I know somebody understands me. Get it, baby. Let's get it. Larry is up to get this third game, but Sue's still trying to say something.
Wow, man, and he's still alive. Of course, Ken's upbeat not as strong as Ryu's, but whoa!
What the hell?
He just Wolverine'd him, man. He got slashed.
Damn, I'm not talking about that Wolverine with that Deadpool, that horrible movie. I'm talking about Logan, baby, Logan. Bestseller. 3 weeks in the box office, first place. I don't have those fast Korean, but God damn it, it was a good movie.
Dude, I loved that movie. Like, I watched it, and it was just, it's so good on so many levels.
Right, there you go.
It was a perfect way to end it.
I'm in.
All right, Sue, is Lucario coming back out or what, bro?
All right.
He's so confident.
I just want to ask him, what is the mentality of not bringing out the Lucario?
Is he like rolling a dice?
Did he really believe it was like a one-trick pony? I'm interested in that.
Yeah, I mean.
It's not often you see somebody two-stock, then they're down facing elimination, not go back to the character that got him two-stock.
Yeah, and to be fair, the only justification is, you know, Sue did SD on the Joker game, and it was still pretty close.
Yeah.
But even then, I just feel like the Lucario was such a blowout. Saving it for Evo or something, man?
Hey, man. You know what? Maybe. I'll give you that. You know, this could just be a testing grounds, a very competitive testing grounds at that.
There is a Wednesday night fight in, you know, this coming Wednesday.
The 15,000, yeah.
15,000 pots. So, you know, Sue might be saving for that money.
You know, I ain't mad at him, bro. Get your money, baby. All right? Those Yanks can go a long way in America. I think so. I don't know the conversion rate exactly. That was a nice conversion, though, from Sue.
Yeah, so much damage. And the Arsene down air is just so deadly.
It's ridiculous, man. You just see so many, like, and it's usually like a kill follow-up that, you know, comes right after.
Yeah, up smash or up air. So crazy. Okay, but right now, Arsene is up, and Larry is still alive. It's a very big deal here. See if Larry can close out this stock.
Talk to him.
Okay, back air. Very close.
Oh, come on now, Larry. You're just doing too much with that one. My man was like, I'm going to take your soul. Nice. The gun firing out.
Yeah, the down gun is just such a strong tool, but the back air will seal it out for Sue. And this is where it can get a little scary. If Larry doesn't seal out the stock, then we're going to have to deal with another rep of Arsene.
Yep. Nice. Okay. That was smart. You kind of got him in that defensive position. You got to strike now.
Yeah, there it is. Arsene is out to play. Woo. Man, I mean, Larry's getting all these grabs, but I don't see the stock coming out.
That's true, but what he's doing, at least he's biding himself a little bit of time for Arsene to fade into the night.
Yeah, and you know what is nice about these grabs is you can pummel. Every hit counts against Arsene, literally.
Right.
Like, every, like, even multi-hit moves, like rapid jabs are great at getting rid of Arsene. Man, honestly, Sue, not getting that much off that Arsene.
Yeah, I mean, when you look at it, only 34% on Larry. If I'm Larry, I'm feeling very confident. And now Arsene's not even going to be a factor in that stock finally removed. He did an excellent job keeping that percent very minimal.
Yeah, and one great thing about just taking Joker stock in general is you reset that meter, which is such a blessing.
It would be kind of crazy if he just
kept
retained it. You know what I mean?
Man, please.
I don't want to give anybody any ideas. Man.
Yeah. That's true. $5.99.
Talk to him, man. I want to talk about broke. We got you, bro.
I've already experienced that. Years of pain.
It was a long road to get to this point, but here we are. Here is Larry, his first top eight appearance in 9,000 years. And he is trying not to.
I don't know if you have you mentioned
waste.
That this stream yet.
I don't know. It's been a few times I've questioned some things right now.
It's Korean. Been years.
It's been years, my friend. Years. And not trying to let it go to waste, man. He's definitely clawed his way back into this. No pun intended, obviously, following that wolf. But it looks like some good track down from two is going to put him up one stock.
And I feel like a lot of players, they underestimate.
What
like,
up, Vish?
Yo, let's go, Vish.
What's up, Vish?
How you doing? I love Vish's smile.
It's a good one. He's got a good smile and a great shirt. All right, I don't know.
He's that excited to see Larry.
He's
mean
mugging. Yes, that's true. Vish, did you know it's been 50,000 years since Larry's been in top eight?
The heck? That's OD.
See ya. All right, so really, good game developing. Sue still with that lead. And this time you're seeing that lead be a little more of a factor, I want to say,
dude,
compared to like the 34 it was last time. Now he's got him at 66, but the stock end closed out.
That was so scary. If Sue landed a down air, he was actually just dead.
He was done.
But good stuff on Larry and doing what Wolf does best.
That's what he's got to do.
Down throw dash attack, man.
You can always rely on Wolf to have those good combos. At any percent, you can find something. You can maximize.
They're not too complicated, so if your brain's not that big, don't worry about it.
Real talk, man. Now you got, Nikes.
Oh my god.
He pushed him down.
Got shot
the
up.
Guns, man.
That was a very confident Sue edge guard there. Shot him right up, and he had the counter. He had the Tetra car for good measures, man.
I almost speculate to wonder if the guns are an advantage against Larry. In this climate that we live in, at any given moment, he's a target in and out the game. Okay? Yeah, character just letting that clip explode. You gotta start thinking about some things.
He could just be shook.
Just food for thought as we enter this fifth and final game, guys. Somebody trying to go a little deeper into this top eight here at the Mang0.
Alright, so that's what Sue was doing. He was saving the Lucario for game five when it really counted.
Yes.
All right,
and you know what? I think it was almost a statement, too. Like, look what I can do with my secondary characters. Oh, you want the big boss for the final fight? Sure, I'll give it to you. It's going to be the same effect.
Yeah.
You already done.
It's just so crazy how much less damage Lucario does with Little Aura. Like, look at that. He hit him like 5-6 times and had not even 40. It's so crazy how much this character is really affected by that mechanic.
You are not telling any lies. Is that percent? There we go. Reflect that stuff. You got that in the arsenal. Oh, my goodness, that spring. I've noticed that about Sue, man. He loves those good combo characters. You can almost argue, Ken, it's almost just like playing Mario, man. Especially in that other game back in the day.
Yeah, Ken's a
it's
very
official. Voldemort to smash. You know what it is, damn it.
The game that shall not be named.
Yes, you know what I'm talking about. I just got done with a Nintendo event. You ain't getting that out of me, guys. Sorry. All right, but you might get a heck of a performance, a memorable one out of Sue as he's looking to probably land one. I think one good blow might actually take Wolf stock. That's how potent Lucario is at this percent. But credits Larry for keeping his positioning and nailing that up smash.
Got the lead trap. That's something Larry has been strong at doing ever since, the dawn of time. So Larry keeping it. He's making it this lead.
I'm saying, man.
Look at him go.
He's like, you shouldn't have cooled that Lucario wall, baby, because I've been red hot with this move from jump. All right, that was close.
I can't even imagine how strong that counter was. Like, he countered Tipper down smash.
That was tough, man. You know, the timing on that, the boldness. Because what if he was a split second too late?
What if Larry kept holding it like a gangster,
That's
man?
That's true. There were so many questions, but we're not going to have the answer.
Larry saw him at 60 and he was like, it's prime time to take this stock.
There it is, man. He was revving up, but Sue letting you know we ain't done just yet, boys.
Oh, man. Sue's got some aura cooking as well.
Wow.
Barely surviving.
Oh, Larry, there we go.
You used the down B. Let's go, Larry.
All right. Somewhere Sakurai smiling. This is what I intended it for, dummy.
Oh, wow. And I feel like it always comes down to who's going to get the stock first. Now, that always just matters in general, but especially versus Lucario.
Oh, it's for sure. Wow, what that connection, bro.
That was so clean, but he had no aura. He was at 0%. That's why it didn't kill.
Otherwise, that stock was in Jeff 13.
Yeah, and that's one great mechanic that I love in this game is you're able to jump out of charge shot moves.
Yep.
And Lucario is definitely a character that can abuse that. And we saw Sue actually confirm a neutral B charge into back air. So good. There's an air. Wow. Is Larry going to seal this out of two stock here?
He's trying to do that. I mean, he has a tremendous lead right now. All the pressure on Sue. Oh, that was clever.
What
he
are you?
A little stunt.
Definitely just broke his ankles right
Man,
there.
Bro.
I don't know what Larry was trying to reflect there. Oh, no. Two hits.
Don't make it three.
Oh, man. What? Oh. Close it up. Man.
That was so scary, bro.
I mean, at this point, Larry needs every kind of PGR kudos he can get. And if he can get this set for Sue, that's going to be a big deal here.
Oh, man, it's going to be a huge deal. But you can tell Sue has studied from the anti how to play Lucario guide, okay? I've seen some things, man. Shouts to my boy. But the thing is, do you see that as a team betrayal? Because both anti and Larry are on TI or T1, T-something.
Man, he took that full to the face.
Damn, the only T that matters is the T in Sue as he takes game five narrowly, my friend, narrowly.
Larry tried to hit Sue with the no mix-up, and Sue was not about it, man.
He was not about it, man. I'm sweating. That was a hot one. That was a hot one. I'm not disappointed, though. I know you're not disappointed either at the Mang0.
But you guys already know, man. We got.